I'm Alfred Kalu, also known as Wicked and Jovia, across all platforms, yes. And I am a player for Falcon Squad. That's an esports group in Ghana here. I started at a very young age, as in I was in JHS by that time. And I used to, my favorite wasn't actually FIFA. I was good in other games like Naruto and the rest, adventure games to be precise. I just started FIFA in 2013. That's when I got interested in the game. When I won my first one, it was really nice. Like I had this rush in me. Like yeah, I was overjoyed because most tournaments I tend to eliminate the difficult people, and then the easy people tend to, like, it's always an upset with me because it's like I'm the underdog and I eliminate the big people, and then at the end I don't win it. So it was pretty good winning my first tournament. I think I can win because looking at my draft and the people I'm going to meet, they have to be worried. I don't think I should be worried. Because right now, statistically, the OGH, me and Leform, with all these three, it's only Sule that I've not defeated in the tournament. In Jumia, I scored Wonder Kid. In the just ended Melanin Games, I eliminated Guy Kobe. So it's only Sule that I'm really worried about. If an upset happens between him and I, then I've actually slayed all the big three. Wanda, Sule and Guy Kobe. If I tend to win Sule, then I'm done. Then this whole 21, you people should give me the, like, for the underdogs, yes. Because none of the other underdogs, they don't prove it's there. They don't tend to do anything like it. Yeah. I call myself an underdog because most people don't know me. And most people say the game, oh, you know, they try like that, you know, but they don't prove, you see, they don't show working. They don't show working, but I'm the only one showing working here. Oh, as I'm here to you, we are smiling. Even though there's wickedness in the play, at the end, we are friends. Yes, but when it's business. Oh, I tell them to join because esports, I use it to release stress. It was my way of releasing stress. Yeah. With the passing of my mom and everything, having to play the game, it helped me a lot. So.
You have any other thing you want to say?
Yeah. This 22, Omujina Ye. Because more wickedness. For those who think they can also defeat me being an underdog. I'm putting the challenge out there. I said on all platforms, my name is Wicked and Jovia. Just hit me up. Yeah, I'm available for all bets and all discipline. Yeah.